pretty vertical. The APRS, okay. How's that?
Data dish.
Oh, the data dish underneath there, yeah. That's only four, it's got four bays. Four bay, okay. Yeah, it's been working pretty good. I haven't had any problem or anything. So, all right, let's go inside and take a look. Looks pretty good. APRS is in here as well, then, it looks like, huh? Here.
So okay. There's the modem.
Okay.
WX3-in-1.
Alright. Now, is this is not just a DigiP, so it's also a gateway?
Yeah. So it's a gateway digipeater.
Okay. So it's a gateway and a digipeater.
So that's one self-contained unit, and then the repeater is tied into the Wires X box, and the Wires X.
There's the Wires X off on the left. That's it right there, yeah.
Okay. And that's tied into the HP.
HP.
And we have a little hub there to share the internet between the two.
Oh, the underneath the Wires X?
Yep. That's doing some data dish.
Okay.
Duplexers off to the right here.
Get a shot of our cans over here. So this is a full-fledged repeater, both transmit and receive, and there's our cans. They look good. Ron is our maintenance man. There is the cell tower. The red X or light EMS. Try to zoom in here, see if we can see our HF antenna. That's my max zoom. Should be just left of the cell tower, Ron said. I do not see it.